guys. We're at Alita's Way. We're shooting the video for our next single, Last Stand. We're on the mean streets of Huntington Park. We got this cool warehouse here, and we're going to shoot the video. Classic, you know, case of guy messes up, you know, loses his girl, and he's pretty devastated by it.
Really tricky day with lighting and projection, bouncing off of mirrors, leveling the light from a projection to a real person. I think it's going to be fantastic. The guys are an amazing posse of fellas, and Rick really, you know, has an incredible performance style. So I think it's all going to just come together nicely.
A lot of us men are afraid to commit, you know, and I was one of them. And when you get that fear and you put that wall up, you know, sometimes you'll lose the best thing you've ever had. That's what Last Stand's about, losing the best thing that ever happened to you. But in the song, you realize you did it and you're trying to get a second chance. You're trying to make it right. And that's what the song's about. You're telling the girl, you know I messed up. You're my everything. And I'll make it my last stand to show you that I'm ready for you and here for you.
Oh, we're ready, man. Turn it up. That woman is actually the girl that Rick is in love with throughout the video. And it turns out she's just an old dead lady.
This is the performance side of the video. We're gonna rock out.
Let's get it, guys. Go play back. You always the one given. I was always there to take it. Take your heart and break it.
I broke a stick already. First take. There it is.
I think when everything's all put together, it should turn out well. So I'm happy.
I think communicating through song for me is the outlet to get to release everything, to open up and get it out there. But yeah, I mean, it's something I've been through. I had a wall up for a long time, and sometimes you almost lose the best things in your life when that happens.
We see Rick and we see his girlfriend in projection as if it's his memory, and we see her, we see him the same way. And then at the end of the video, they both come together. You've got people interacting as if they can see each other, but they're in projections.
You can see us reaching out to one another and holding on to memories that aren't there anymore.
So everything's going on live. There's someone shooting, it's going into the projector, we're projecting it live, we're shooting it live. So everything's coordinated as a live event.
It's all about capturing us missing each other. You know, it's about capturing what I've lost.
He actually wrote Last Stand about me. He doesn't want to admit it on camera, but it's about me. And it's touching, but it's weird because I play the song with him, so it's like,
it
you know.
She's actually getting filmed over there, and it's projecting onto the bed here. And right now she's missing me, so she's gonna look over and see me, and I'm gonna look over and, you know, it's all a memory. It's all a memory. She's thinking about me.
What's
up, guys? This is At Alita's Way. We're wrapping up the video shoot for Last Stand. You guys got to keep a lookout for it. It's coming soon. And we'll see you guys all on the road when we're out with Theory of a Dead Man.
Adios.